family. Yeah. Look, Betsy's doing fine. Look at her view. You know, it's so shady. That's what I like about it. Big trees and everything.
Lovely.
Okay, let's go. I'm feeling terrific today, by the way. The past few days I've been under the weather, but I feel good now.
This is my little one room.
Ooh, nice and cool.
Yeah, and it's sufficient for me for now. You
know? Yeah, sure.
I'm doing my puzzle over here.
Oh, that's right. I'm going to set this down here.
Nice directly, yeah?
Future home of the TV.
Yep.
And it's just fine for me, bud.
Well, it's a place that you can afford to stay as long until you find, something permanent or.
And I can stand up and not touch any wall. Remember how small that was?
And look at the small burner of Betsye.
Yeah, look at the little stove.
There you go.
My stove.
Yeah.
So it is nice and comfortable and quiet.
Oh, good. Oh, it is. Well, so you've been here now, how long?
What, 3 nights?
3 nights.
3 nights, so you would know.
A nice little bathroom, so it's quiet. I miss the TV, but that's next
one. Yeah. Do you mind if I take just a quick...
No, go ahead.
Just for the... Yep. It is, yes. It's bigger than our bathroom, that's for sure. Uh-huh. You have hot water or no?
No. Oh, that was a shocker. The first time I took a shower in cold water.
Start with your head. If you hit your head first and somehow it makes it
better. It's a shock.
If you put it on your whole body at one time.
Oh, I'm like this.
Start a little bit. Okay. That's and sometimes in the afternoon, the water pipes, I'll warm up the water.
Sometimes in the afternoon, I don't have any water hardly at all. It's like a little... Because I said, I can't take a shower in that. Yeah, my hair. But it's a beautiful neighborhood.
Oh, it's quiet. It's cool.
Jackie found this for me. My buddy.
That's my girl.
Yeah.
Jackie found it for me. That's my girl.
Okay, I'm taking this...